People need dramatic examples to shake them out of apathy. As a man, I'm flesh and blood. I can be ignored, I can be destroyed, but as a symbol, I can be incorruptible.
Well, this symbol is a persona to protect those you care about from reprisals.
Gotham must be destroyed.
Surely a man who spends his nights scrambling over the rooftops of Gotham wouldn't begrudge me dual identities.
What's your interest in it, Mr. Wayne?
And this guy did deliver us one of the city's biggest crime lords.
Gotham's time has come.
What he asks in return is the courage to do what is necessary. The movement back to harmony will be unstoppable this time.
What the hell are you? I'm Batman.
Where are you?
Here.
I wanted to save Gotham.
Get my car.
I brought mine.
Yours?